Second one is midbrain. So midbrain is present between the forebrain. So the midbrain has, the midbrain is present between the forebrain, midbrain, hindbrain. So the midbrain present between the thalamus and hypothalamus of forebrain and pons varoli of hindbrain. So here the midbrain present between the thalamus and hypothalamus of the forebrain and pons varoli of the hindbrain. So it is also present between the thalamus, hypothalamus of forebrain and pons varoli of hindbrain. So this consists the midbrain consists the four lobes. So the midbrain consists the four lobes, that is the two large is called as anterior lobes and two is small lobes, that is called posterior lobes. So the midbrain has four lobes, that is two largest lobes are anterior lobe and two smallest lobes are called posterior lobes. So the anterior lobe is called as superior calliculi and posterior lobes are called as inferior calliculi. So these are interconnected by the superior calliculi and inferior calliculi. These two are interconnected by visual functions. Visual are coordinate the visual or auditory functions. So here the anterior lobes and posterior lobes, these are two largest are called as, so let me see, midbrain, it is present between thalamus and hypothalamus of forebrain and pons varoli of hindbrain. So this has four lobes, that is the two largest lobe is called as anterior lobe, also known as superior calliculi. Two smallest lobes are called as posterior lobes, is known as inferior calliculi. The superior calliculi and inferior calliculi controls the visual or auditory functions.